Today we are going to make a kale and apple smoothie. Add 12 ounces of 100% apple juice to the blender. You will need 3 to 4 large kale leaves. Tear the kale leaves and add to the blender. Next, peel 3 bananas and add them in chunks to the blender. And then you're going to top it off with 2 cups of ice and blend until it's smooth. Once it's done blending, pour the smoothie in your favorite cup and enjoy.